During the Micronesian Island Forum, which was hosted by Guam, there was a discussion with officials about offering more flight options for Guam. Governor Lourdes Leon Guerrero, Lieutenant Governor Joshua Tenorio, and AB Juan Pat International Airport Authority recently met with Nauru Air Corporation. There was mention of direct flights from Guam to Brisbane, and the hope is that it would help bolster connectivity and economic activity throughout the region.